didn't know you were coming over.
I kind of decided last minute. Why,
me. You only come here for my cats.
It's exactly why I come here. Because Kaiser's like one cat and you have like three.
I'm pretty sure my cats behave better than you though. No. 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 God damn it. Sometimes I really wonder, am I dating a person or a cat? You offered. Wait a second, I am not a dog. Oh my God.
You know how long it takes me to style my hair? Why do you have to be right here when I'm trying to do something? I'm trying to read.
But that's like the most comfortable spot in the entire house.
There's like so much other space around here. You could sit anywhere.
Don't touch me.
Don't you want me to pet you?
No.
You love pets.
I don't want you to touch me.
You love pets. That's right. Her for me.
That's what you think.
No, just her. You want it here?
Sociopath next door. Is that about Victor?
Might be.
Slayer, stop it!
Which page was I on?
Oh my gosh!
What is your problem?
It's like 3 in the morning and Yuri introduced me to this thing called a monster.
You just got a cat hair all over me.
It's not for me.
I bet it is. What you doing?
Grooming myself. Getting ready for the competition.
I like how you're sitting here in the sun. This is like your favorite spot. Mm-hmm.
Especially in the afternoon.
Listening to the birds chirp.
I wish I could kill them.
You can't kill them.
Do you think I could kill Victor?
I love it when you're clean. Continue. I'm going out to run errands. Don't let strangers in. Yuri, how many times do I have to tell you not to get on the furniture?
Beauty says that being tall builds confidence.
Baby, you cannot climb up on the furniture. You could fall down.
Well, can I climb you?
Sure, I'll make an exception. Come on. And you better meet up. Good. A little to the left.
Don't tell me what to do.
Can you go down a little bit?
No.
You're such a good kitten.
Fuck you, I'm a tiger.
The farthest thing from a tiger.
See? Tigers do it better.
Yes, they do. Yes, they do.
As long as you know that. Fucking Victor doesn't.
Who cares about Victor? I got you. Hey, wait, let me up. Don't get that tickles. I can't. Look at all this cat. Oh my god. Look at all this cat hair. Okay,
I'm done.
Yeah, now that I'm covered in cat hair. Look at you. Look at, what is this?
Stitch. It's all Stitch.
I think it's, I need a lint roller. Yuri, go get me a lint roller. Yuri. Your new hat.
What hat?
Nothing.
What are you doing with my hair?
Nothing. Go back to sleep.
Becca.
Go back to sleep.
Becca.
You're
what did you do to
sleep?
My head?
Don't worry about it.
There's nothing on my head, right?
No.
If there is something on my head, I'm going to kill you.
There's nothing on your head. I'm going to do that to you.
Why does it feel warm around my head?
You are too suspicious. Come on, let's go. Catnap, yay, catnap.
You tired?
Well, time to take a nap. Oh, okay. Right there's just fine.
Are you comfy?
Yep. Oh, please watch my crotch. Oh, okay. You didn't know.
Becca, come here. There's something on you.
Where?
It's like a cat here. Come here. Nope.
Oh! Gross. Oh.
I'm pretty sure cats don't snore.
Naru does. Fuck you, no. Fuck your couch.
This isn't my couch, but we can make arrangements for the couch.
Salty.
That's exactly what I am.
I'm not having any of my ice cream.
396 hot cakes.
Fine.
Thank you.